grew up in the area, and I know how rare eagles once were. This is a unique U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service metal band that helps us identify the bird if it's found again in the future. For us in the conservation world, a good news story.
Good job.